Excuse me. Hello there. Welcome to the KIRAKIRA Maid Cafe. Did you have an appointment today? You have a booking? Of course. Let me have a quick look through my list. So, could you tell me your name, please? Yep. Let's see. Yep. You are booked in and a couple of minutes early, so that's perfect. Thank you for being on time. Won't you follow me? Okay, please take a seat. I will be your maid for today. And specifically, since you requested an English-speaking maid, and you ordered the deluxe package, so I'm going to talk you through all that entails, and you are going to have the most amazing time. As you know, our cafe specializes in relaxation and sweet treats and all the goodies that any cafe has to offer. So, let me go through your deluxe package with you, and then you can decide what you'd like to order. How does that sound? Good. Okay. Perfect. You like my cosplay? Thank you so much. I'm so excited for season 2 of Reese. You're a fan too. Well, that's great to hear. Since today is a Friday, all the maids at our cafe get to dress in a cosplay. So, a bit different than our standard daily uniform. So, I saw that you're a fan. Because of that, I have picked out these cute, or should I say, kawaii cat ears for you to use. And these cat ears have little rose petals. They're just so absolutely so cute. And I thought you might like to wear them today. You would? That's perfect. You have to match. Let me just put this on your head. Or you can put it on yourself. There you go. Okay, so there are several other items that are part of your deluxe package. So I'm just gonna go through these goodies for you, and and then we'll have a look, see, at the menu. How does that sound? Good. Okay. So, the first item are these really cute, kawaii, bunny chopsticks. And these are perfect for absolutely any meal. So, I will set that aside for you. And of course, you'll get a little bag at the end, so you can pop those in that and you'll be good to go. You're planning on shopping after this? That sounds like a lot of fun. So, the next item that we have are these little heating pads, and these can be used in your own time, but we included them for you to take home and continue your relaxation later on. We've also included these super, super cute Pokemon stickers for you. These are just absolutely adorable. I love them so, so, so much. So much. Absolutely adorable Pokeballs. A little bulb, a little bulb, a little bulb, a little bulb. These are just so cute. If you like sending letters, or anything of that nature, these are perfect for you. Just leave that to the side. And then, the final gift that is included in your bag. Is this adorable little bunny? Or little, yeah, it's a little bunny. A little bunny, little bunny, little it is so, so cute. It's part of a collection. But this is why we asked you questions when you made your online booking, so we would know that your favorite color. Selected this bunny specifically for you. We like giving you a very personal visit here at our KIRAKIRA Maid Cafe. And as you can see, this little bunny has a cute little heart at the center. And that's because KIRAKIRA means I will set that aside for you. Okay? Perfect. Just let me know when you're ready for me to read out the menu options. Okay? Gotta fix my hair. You're ready for me to read you the cafe options. Perfect. Okay. So, would you like to go for a sweet menu or a savory menu? A sweet menu. Perfect. Let me read you those options, okay? So, we have many cakes. We have cupcakes. We have we have pudding, pudding, pudding. We have several other sweet treats, including ice cream based treats. So, waffles and ice cream, milkshakes, very large sundaes. And you can have a look at the menu. If you flip it around, you should be able to see the sweet treats options. So if you have a quick glance through that, or take your time, of course, you can see our selection and let me know what kind of treats you'd like. How does that sound? You know what you want already? Perfect. So tell me, what can I get you? You'd like some cake, of course. And what flavor cake would you like? You want number 7 on the menu? Yes, of course. I can do that for you. That's a very good choice. I love vanilla. You do too. Great minds think alike. Isn't that right? So, you would like a vanilla cake, the number 7 special. And could I get you any drinks or any other treats? You'd like a sakura coke? Yes. A sakura coke. Those bottles are just so, so cute. I'm obsessed with them. You like them too. Well, of course you do. Your favorite color is pink, so it makes sense. And will that be all for you today? You'd like a green tea as well? Yes, of course. And would you like that hot or cold? Cult. Yep. Perfect. So, I will go and grab those for you. Just give me one moment. How does that sound? Good. Feel free to enjoy the idol show that our maids are putting on today. Some of our maids. And don't forget that there are several kawaii cute photo booths that you may use during your stay at our maid cafe. So feel free to go and take some adorable pictures. I am back with your delicious vanilla cake. As you can see here, it's very cute. We've got some little donuts on it, and it has a few little cupcakes on it. Let me place that for you. And we have some cutlery and a cute little kurumi spoon for you to use. So, next, let me grab you those drinks. First, I have the delicious and refreshing ice cold sakura coke. And I love this bottle. I love this bottle design so, so much. Of course, this is just a regular tasting coke. There isn't anything special in the flavor, but it is very aesthetically pleasing. Place that down for you. Would you like me to pour it into a glass? No. You prefer drinking out of the bottle. Of course, it is whatever you like. So, feel free to do so. And then, lastly, I have this green tea for you. Once again, very refreshing and delicious. Would you like to drink this one out of the bottle as well? You're going to take that with you for when you're shopping. Of course. No worries at all. Okay, so before you dig into your cake, we have to do a special ritual. So get ready. So, before you can dig in, we are going to put some love into your cake. Okay. So, I need you to repeat after me. KIRAKIRA. 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 5 times, okay? Just 5. So, 1, 2, 3. KIRAKIRA. 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 Perfect. Now your cake has love in it, and you should able to taste that with every bite, every delicious bite. And don't forget to say thank you for your food. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And I hope you enjoy your meal. Don't forget that you can find me if you need anything else. Or if there's any issues with your food, I'm happy to help. So, thank you, and I hope you enjoy our idol show. I'll see you very, very soon.